this exercise, you're going to have a foam roller horizontal on the ground in front of you, on the leg that we're working on. Bring your leg in front of you like you did a figure four stretch. I want you to hold the ankle on the side we're working on with one of your hands. Rock forward. You're going to feel the foam roller kind of twisting your shin bone in. Rock out. We're just going to kind of oscillate back and forth. Real gentle.